Oh my word, can you look at this. Amazing. There we go. History. History is being made.
Very good, thank you.
Nice to meet you.
There may be some problem with the universe. Yeah,
I thought it was going to implode for a second.
Finally, the Hadron Collider is now going to come to a sticky end. Yeah. Because it's happened.
That's
yes. Amazing. Yes, I saw your interview in there. Wasn't it Telegraph by the time?
I know, yes. Well, it's when I got asked to run the marathon in Manchester.
Really?
By Sebastian Coe. And I thought, why am I running the marathon in Manchester? And I realised they had the wrong guy.
Yeah, you should have gone for it. I had a driver pick me up. It was about 2 years ago now. And it was about 4 a.m. in the morning and picked me up from my house. And he said, he went, oh, thank God, when I came out. And he thought that it was you and you were having some kind of extramarital affair or something. So why? Because he apparently picked you up as well. And he thought he was collecting you from a random house in London at 4 a.m.
Well, that could be true too, you know. But we're going to be on the Infinite Monkey Project,
yes,
I think. We're trying to sort that out now.
So forget that you met here. That's, yeah, you know, just, you know, do it again. Brian, can I bring you in to this one? And then, yeah, like,